I'm a mom of four, which makes my schedule very challenging.
I was originally part of the early college program at CCV Winooski.
I was in the Marine Corps from 62 to 70.
The class of 2018 represents the same wealth of perspectives that is the hallmark of the Community College of Vermont. You are here from all 13 of our academic centers and from all 14 counties of Vermont. The degree you earn today represents the hard work you put into your exams and your assignments. It also represents the hard work you put into stepping outside of your comfort zone, supporting one another, and creating a community.
We have wives and moms raising kids. We have husbands and fathers attending college. Not one person is more remarkable than the other. Each and every one of you deserves to be where you are today.
After I graduate, I want to go into healthcare management.
Move on to UVM.
I am starting the licensed practical nursing program at Vermont Tech.
Going right back to where I am, or where I was. I'm still putting in 40 hours a week, did all through school.
Only you can define a successful future for yourself. We don't all want to be CEOs. We don't all need to invent something or manage hedge funds. We make the world a better place by opening doors and having a positive impact on the people around us.
Now is not the time to stop being spontaneous. We must continue to be the influence, the voice, the reason, and the change that we want to see in the world.